got something on this cop you we after. P's story kind of check out. Man, lowriders cruising Rancho blasting Dre's demo and ain't nobody heard it before. And get this, Vernon and P, they both want in on this lick. Families and ballers on the same side? Man, I ain't never think I'll see the day. Hey, look, get back to the office whenever you're ready.
Thank you. Anything I can do for you, boss? Stay safe, boss.
Hey, what's up, homie? Later.
Okay, endgame. Nothing like a war with the Vagos to bring the families and Balas together. We'll call when you're on your way.
Some history. Man, families and ballers unite. DNF, OCB, FDF2, shit. That's some crazy shit. Look, we meeting up with Vernon and P first. They'll take us to the last place the Vargo's been seen with the fucking music.
Do you want Vernon and P on this call?
Hell yeah, that's a good plan. Look, I'm just pulling up to Dre's house because he want a Corsair C for this one.
Continue the conversation we had the other day, but... Let's do this. Head over to Rancho.
So you
stay close. You stay close, bitch. I was talking to Franklin's associate.
Man, y'all need to fucking chill for real. At least long enough to get this thing done.
Niggas on the yacht with me, I'm a star.
Yeah,
custom made hip hop, nigga, watch the roof curl.
Okay,
it's
up.
A hard
stay
pill to
line.
Swallow, baby.
You know
Juice WRLD. Big shot,
oh,
big shot, big shot. Now who the killer? Sending pirates to your block, boy, Captain Phillips. Got LA on my back, boy, it takes a village. We deserve to be on top, boy, black privilege.
Oh, fuck you up.
San Tropez, fuck the whole day. Ice Cube sitting by the dock, O'Shea. See notes under the couch with no old face. Shit, I'm headed to Puffy's house, $1 million a plate. Coming in, Air Force, Uncle Sam. Quick word about the middle man. Pay taxes and rubber bands. Last night, I checked again. Nigga walked away with 100 grand. Pussy popping, feeling shit, killing shit. Son of Sam. Multi-billion-dollar check on you fuck boys. Living life, it's a price, I got enough toys. My legacy is on the street, call that bitch Floyd. I gave my blood to this shit, you welcome, enjoy. Yay money, yay money, yeah, we got play money. I don't know what's on the way for me, give a fuck, I stay homeless. No benefits in the world than that bridge truck when it's pulling in. Hit the box like clockwork, y'all talk work, we put it in. I like it like that, then you fuck with that back. She'll know how to act.
Say something, say something.
Shake some, shake some.
Excuse me while I kiss the sky.
I just call a nigga, watch me shake some, shake some. You a thick bitch, baby, shake some,
shake some.
Let's get rich, time to break some.
Shake some,
shake some,
shake some,
shake something. I'm moving like a big fish, watch me bake some. Titanic drip, nigga, say something. Fuck the politics and all that fake stuff. Shake something, shake something, shake something, shake something. Come on. I like it like that. Then we work in that back. She don't know how to act.
Hey!
What's up, boss? I'll be here.
Hey, what's up, partner? Later.
So, the last active trace we have on this copy of Dre's phone is at that preppy country club up in the Bluffs. This trail's pretty hot, so get over there quick, and we might find the way-too-rich asshole who got it. Franklin's gonna call you on the way there.
Looking good, boss.
Stay safe, boss.
Look, let's go. Start heading over to the Pacific Bluff Country Club. We'll be in touch, all right?
So when you get there, find the surveillance room. Break into it. Then you're gonna use the USB I gave you to hack into the security footage and upload it to our network so I can scan for leads. Okay, I got it. We're only a few hours behind. The data left in the limousine. I just ran the limo's registration through every database I can get to. It's registered to some shell company. No address, no employee list.
Damn, sounds like a dead end to me.
Yeah, except it got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Here's the last known location.
All right, I got it. Shit, let's go.
What you want? Some wheels? On the way. I'll get back to it then. Some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. Coming at you.
Okay, you just want to follow it. Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes.
Help!
Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out, get his ID, and bring it back to you.
I hate it when they've watched loads of porn. My thoughts exactly.
Hey, good work. Hey, what you getting into? All right, shit. See you soon.
Anything I can do for you, boss? I'll be here.
Back to the office whenever you're ready.
See you soon.
What you got for us on that mansion?
So it belongs to Ben Brooks, crypto investor. Billionaire, of course.
What the hell he want with Dre Music?
Yeah, it's weird, right? So I did a little digging, and it looks like he wants to use it as an NFT.
And you think he gonna sell this thing or what?
Yeah, he's setting up some hyper-exclusive gathering at his place to do a world premiere and put it up for auction.
Oh, shit. Okay, well look, let's get our associate on that guest list.
Everything okay?
Hey, so this crypto dude, Ben Brooks? He's planning to auction off that NFT at an exclusive cocktail event at his place. We need a way in. And if I know anything about these big tech motherfuckers, their lawyer's always on speed dial and always got a front door key. Imani's got that motherfucker's address. Now let's go pay his ass a visit. Look, we're gonna need some alone time with this lawyer if we're gonna persuade his ass to give us the access code to this fucking party. You're gonna need to get him back to the office alive, all right?
And if we take his car too, we can use it to get past the gate at the mansion.
Oh shit, hell yeah, good call. Look, let's do this shit right though. Start with getting past the dude's security. When you get to him, use the stun gun I set you up with. Should knock his ass out cold.
You fucking loser! fucking idiot. What a pansy! Go to hell! Yes! Get me out of here!
Bring him straight back to the office once you got him. It's time for me and him to have a chat about the access codes. We'll leave his car in the garage so it's all set for the auction.
Thank you.
Everything okay? I'll be here.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey.
Hey, check this out. So me and the lawyer spent some good old-fashioned quality time together.
Please, it only took him like 5 minutes to give up the code.
Hey, I said quality, not quantity. Look, man, we gotta stop this auction from happening. And now we got a clean way in, shit. Just head back and log in when you're ready.
Okay, so who wants to go crash some Crypto Douche's cocktails?
Security channel is lighting up. They're on to you.
Just stay cool and find out where they bumping that shit at.
Keep your phone on. I'm using it to track down the music.
What the fuck? I've got it covered! Fuck off! Screw you!
Holy shit!
Shit was gonna go down. Hey, call it in.
Fuck you, asshole! I lost him!
You piece of shit!
Okay, whoever the fuck is out there, I know what you're doing. Just pull it back!
Where are you, you slippery snake?
Okay, you want the music? Come and fucking get it, asshole!
Thank you.
sorry. All of our operators are...
You
Listen, Franklin here tells me we've got two copies down. Good work, but we still have one more to go.
Alright, Franklin, here's your phone.
Hey, good looking, dog. Hey, look, bring this back to the base, and let's get the rest of this shit done, alright?
Cool.
See you soon. Money for this farm's clearing now. Should be in your account when you get back.
Anything I can do for you, boss? Stay safe, boss.
Oh, shit. Is that the time? I gotta go. Got a meeting at the studio.